Bioware announces Anthem 2.0 will be redesigned with the aim to reinvent the core gameplay. Bioware has just announced that it will redesign its latest looter shooter game, Anthem. Anthem 2.0, as I like to call it, will be redesigned, with a focus on reinventing its core gameplay. As such, Bioware may be able to provide better loot, better player progression and meaningful rewards. As Bioware stated, over the coming months we will be focusing on a longer-term redesign of the experience, specifically working to reinvent the core gameplay loop with clear goals, motivating challenges and progression with meaningful rewards, while preserving the fun of flying and fighting in a vast science fantasy setting. And to do that properly we'll be doing something we'd like to have done more of the first time around, giving a focused team the time to test and iterate, focusing on gameplay first. In other words, this is exactly what the studio should have done almost half a year ago. BioWare also claimed that it will continue to run the current version of Anthem, but move away from full seasons. Once this new version of Anthem is ready, it will replace the existing one. We'll keep the game going with events, store refreshes, and revisiting past seasonal and cataclysm content, starting with our anniversary towards the end of the month. So yeah, apparently BioWare and EA do not want to let Anthem die. And after what happened with both Star Wars Battlefront 2 and No Man's Sky, Anthem may get another chance. Here is hoping that BioWare will not screw things up.